So this is a 1912 Marion steam shovel. It started its life on Vancouver Island, was the story. It was owned by Elk River Timber. It was through the 40s. I think it was parked in sometime around then. In the 1950s, it was dug out of the weeds by somebody, and he used it a bit. So it's never been truly, like, decades and decades abandoned. It's kind of had a few owners and a few shots at life, and this current owner restored it completely, which is pretty cool. It took him 7 years to do it. There's no seat on it. You gotta stand up, stand on one foot, and use a brake with the other. Pretty neat.